Hey there, it's me, Scott Project. I just want to tell you something. I just want to say thanks for support on my latest track, B3, Believe in You. It's still currently in the Beatport top three. It's number three at the moment, and it's always good to see tougher trends at the top of the game. Awesome. So thanks for the support. And if you don't have it yet, get a copy now. It's never too late. So what else? If you like live sets, I just uploaded one the other week on my SoundCloud. It's from Shorefest in Belfast. I played there 2 weeks ago. No, a week and a half ago.
Yeah.
It was really good. And you can find that full set on my SoundCloud. I think the first 5 minutes are missing, but who cares? It's banging anyway. And there will be the full video of it soon on YouTube. I'm just about to edit it a little bit, and then you can see me waving here. I'm doing other stupid stuff. So yeah, that was great. And I played in London last Saturday, and it was really good. It was really good. I played a three-hour vinyl set at the Iconic Fabric at the Vex Format room. So it was only vinyl in that room, and it was really good. It had really great underground vibes like back in the days. It was such a pleasure to play there. And I hope to be back again there soon. So London rocks, and Fabric, awesome club. But yeah, my next gig, I have another gig coming up in end of October. Yeah? It will be in Cardiff for Tremor. And guess who is playing? The top of the game, hard trance, tech trance, and hard dance artist. Will Atkinson, Shucks, David Rust. David Rust, Will Reese, who else? Renegade System and Billy Gilly. I hope I pronounce it right. Billy Gilly. Okay. So get my B3 track. Thanks for the support, and see you again. Maybe in Cardiff. That's it for now. Take care, wherever you are, whatever you do. Bye bye.